So safety encompasses the whole system, and what the system means is it's a collection of smaller components and parts. How do we make the system together uniformly produce the output that we want it to do and meet the safety requirements that we want it to meet?
So vehicles are very, very complex. We want to validate each and every part, each and every system, and then eventually the whole vehicle.
And all those systems have to operate at the same time without affecting reliability or safety of one another.
Ford vehicles have thousands of parts in them. One aftermarket, salvaged, or counterfeit part can compromise them all.